Guess what? I'm here in Terminal 5, heading to Lagos, Nigeria. Went through security check. Two bags, one hand luggage. So one of my friends just told me on the phone that coronavirus is in Nigeria. Because of that, I think I'm well prepared.
Please come forward to gate B32.
For coronavirus. So I have my nose gear over here.
Bonjour.
Don't drop the camera. It's probably expensive. 44A. Welcome everybody to flight 177B Beatrice. Welcome everybody to another. Listen, this is British Airways. I'm flying on British Airways today. We landed in Lagos. We are disembarking. I just arrived in Lagos, Nigeria, and hey guys, what's good? Just arrived. You won't believe what's going on right now. You have to queue. Even Nigerian citizens have to queue. You know, you're one of those ones that you, when you get to London, you just have to scan your passport. But here in Lagos, you will queue. You'll be on the queue for hours, you know. They made us fill some form to declare maybe we have this disease called colonial virus or something like that. One that now, before to get our passport check, we have to see the queue. I really want to show the queue, but I'll be fast in showing the queue. Just a quick turn around, left, right. Now you guys can see what we're facing, and yeah. So guys, I'll come back soon and you guys can see the taste of Nigeria. All right. Guys, honestly, hey! Jesus Christ!
Okay, drop
it. If you know be your grace and your mercy, tell me where I'm for day. If you know be your grace and your mercy, tell me where I'm for day. If you know be your grace and your mercy, tell me where I'm for day. If you know be your grace and your mercy, tell me where I'm for day. Every day when I wake up, I dey pray for your grace every day. Oluwa, come shine your light on me, make everything soft for me. Take out the pain within me, make everything. Life and prosperity, that's all I've been praying for. Yeah, story oh, glory oh, oh, glory oh, glory oh, Baba God, be the glory oh. You don't change my whole story. Yeah, I put my hope in you, Lord oh. Make everything work oh. Make that testify of your love. If you know be your grace and your mercy, tell me where I'm for them. If you know be your grace and your mercy, tell me where I'm for them. Yeah.